Hello guys, I'm Ayush Mehra.
And I'm Anas.
And welcome to yet another episode of Bizarre Names. Today we're going to feature this person who's not only a conqueror, but an inventor, a scientist, a physicist, and he's Indian.
Wow. Dude, what are you talking about? Kone?
Are tu guess maar.
Neil Nitin Mukesh.
Are nahi re. Ek aur maar.
APJ Abdul Kalam.
Are nahi re. Aage bol.
Navjot Singh Sidhu.
Okay. Before he starts guessing ladkiyon ke naam, I will tell you his name is Napoleon Einstein.
डूड क्या मजाक कर रहा है?
अरे डूड मजाक मैं नहीं, बेचारे नेपोलियन आइंस्टाइन के साथ.
My grandfather was a scientist. He wrote a letter to Albert Einstein and even got a reply from him. I've got no idea what the letter was all about, even though I read it. My mother was a physics graduate and she teaches in one of the physics schools. So I am Einstein. Napoleon is my father's name.
Oh my god, he also said we don't believe in God. In our family, we are rationalists. Other people are named after Krishna, Ram, and after gods. We are named Einstein and Napoleon after great people.
Matlab kitni aagyakari family, you know? Nice. There's certain facts about Napoleon Einstein or Einstein Napoleon, whatever you like. He made his List A debut for Tamil Nadu in the season 2006-2007, where he scored 92 runs against Kerala. Good He's match. Also part of Chennai Super Kings ka franchise. Were you aware of that?
No.
And he was also with Baba Virat Kohli in 2008 in the Under-19 World Cup, which India won.
इतना तो आइंस्टाइन को अपने बारे में नहीं पता होगा. इट्स सो वियर्ड टू कॉल हिम आइंस्टाइन.
एग्जैक्टली.
यार भाई उसके स्कूल में कितना रैगिंग हुआ होगा.
एग्जैक्टली, यू नो, लाइक स्कूल में बेचारा बेंच पे ही वुड बी सिटिंग एंड देन समवन यूज्ड टू कम अप टू हिम लाइक, हे यू आर आइंस्टाइन, आई डू माय साइंस होमवर्क मैन.
आई नो, वेरी सैड जोक, बट ओके. एंड हिज आइडल इज अनिल कुंबले. He loves the way Kumble is committed, passionate, and loves the game of cricket. He would like to imbibe all these qualities in his game. So I hope and I wish him all the best so that he becomes the next Anil Kumble, like one step ahead of Kumble also. And
fair enough, you know, but I find his name very random. Okay,
so now we are going to say quotes by Napoleon and Einstein and
Napoleon quote. I'm going to quote Napoleon, which is, yeah. History is a set of lies agreed upon.
And Einstein quoted, a person who never made a mistake never tried anything new. So young boy, make mistakes, try something new, because you never know what will happen.
Yeah.
Alright guys, this is it from Bizarre Names. We see you next week.
See you. Bye-bye.